day as many's in the year. Musgrave to the church to go to see fine ladies there. And some were dressed in velvet red and some in velvet pale. And then in came Lord Barnard's wife, the fairest among them all. She cast an eye on the little Musgrave, as bright as the summer sun. Said Musgrave unto himself, this lady's heart I've won. I have loved ye, a fair lady, for long and many's the day. And I have loved ye, a little Musgrave, and never a word did say. I have a bower in Bucklesford Berry, it's my heart's delight. I'll take you back there with me, if you lie in me arms tonight. But standing by was a little footpage, from the lady's coach he ran. Although I am a lady's page, I am Lord Barnard's man. Lord Bernard will hear of this, oh, whether I sink or swim. Everywhere the bridge was broke, he'd enter the water and swim. Oh, my Lord Bernard, my Lord Bernard, you are a man of life. But Musgrave, he's at Bucklesford Berry, asleep with your wedded wife. This be through, my little footpage, this thing that you tell me. All the gold in Bucklesford Berry I gladly will give to thee. But if this be a lie, my little footpage, this thing that you tell me. From the highest tree in Bucklesford Berry hanged you will be. Go saddle me the black, he said, go saddle me the grey. And sound ye not your horns, he said, lest our coming ye be thray. But there was a man in Lord Barnard's train who loved the little Musgrave. He blew his horn both loud and shrill, away Musgrave, away. Said, and how do you like me sheets? How do you like me fair lady that lies in your arms asleep? It's well I like your beddy said, and great it gives me pain. I'd gladly give £100 to be on yonder plain. Rise up, little Musgrave, rise up and then put on. It'll not be said in this country I slayed a naked man. So slowly he got up, so slowly he put on. Slowly down the stairs, thinking to be slain. There are two swords down by my side, and dear they cost me purse. You can have the best of them, and I will take the worst. And the first struck that little Musgrave struck, it hurt Lord Barnard's sore. But the next stroke, Lord Barnard struck, little Musgrave ne'er struck more. Now there's no life within. It's more I like his cheeks, she cried, and more I want his chin. It's more I love that dead body than all your kith and kin. He's taken out his long, long sword to strike the mortal blow. Through and through the lady's heart, the cold steel it did go. Musgrave to the church did go to see fine ladies there.